Today I'm going to teach you a lesson how to make knowledge. First, you need books. Lots of books. Okay, now take your books and put them into the oven. Wait a bit, now remove the chair. You should see knowledge. Ta-da!